As much as we pay and we have ownership over Errol Barrow and his memory and the heritage of who he is, he does not belong to the Democratic Labour Party alone anymore. He belongs to the entire country, and dare I say, because of his stature as a Caribbean statesman, he belongs to the entire Caribbean. In many ways, that is what happens when you become a leader of the nature of Errol Barrow.